collection.
Analyzing object.
Web fun. Wow, look at this.
Now we got a 1022 assault in progress. Over.
I gotta find out which antenna link is down and what's causing it. Look what we got here.
The city reeks of sewage with a hint of tear gas in the air.
Whoa! Yeah!
Spider-Man here. Can't take your call right now because my phone's not working. So that's what's been bugging me? Huh. I'll say hello to the scrap here, mister.
It's
incoming! Thought that went rather well. How about you, guys? Get a subscription. This is great. Can't use my phone. Transmission's jammed. Interesting. Sorry to disturb you, satellite dish. Your service is canceled.
Webs away!
Says print is dead. Another clip. From my scrapbook. What's that transmitter doing here? I want to use my phone, but the transmission's still down. How's that for a connection?
We got a possible 1022 here. Battery reported. Over.
No such thing as a small crime. Hello?
I found something, but I had to confirm it before letting you know.
I'm listening.
Well, now you're the two top people on Dr. Smythe's most wanted list. Spider-Man and Peter Parker. I noticed he used Oscorp intel to find out where you're staying. Someone saw Connors enter your apartment. Now Smythe is going straight for him.
Just what I need. Thanks, Gwen. I can't help feeling something bad's about to happen. Better check up on Connors.
We got a possible 1022 here. Battery reported. Over. 1022, assault in progress. Over.
Huh. What's this? Take that.
Speeding cars and gunshots. Over.
They can't outrun me. That looks like a good read.
If you keep stalling, something bad might happen. I'm certified crazy, you know.
I'm not stalling, I swear.
Why can't you have a nice normal safe I can break into? I won't ask you again. The codes.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll give you the code. Just don't kill me.
Hey, boss, we got cops all over the place. There's no way out.
Don't sweat it, I have an escape plan.
We know you're in there, Felicia. You and your koozie to come out nice and easy.
I see my reputation precedes me. Dad would be so proud. You, come with me!
Drop your guns now!
Enjoy some time alone.
You're surrounded!
And you're out. Should stay there.
Trap the place if you have to.
You're surrounded.
Get this gun, no more games.
Holy!
I gotta watch everywhere with that bastard.
Right there! Do something!
Oh, you could have forever!
gotta be joking.
Where are you?
There's no way out!
Find it, damn it! Grab the place if you have to!
Look what you made me do!
I ain't chasing this freak all day!
Spend a few idle minutes.
Uniform and go help secure the lobby.
Not exactly criminal masterminds. This guard needs my help. You lovebirds get acquainted now.
There he is! It's him! Right there! Got him! He's right there!
You're right.
Hurts me more than it hurts you!
Save my neck.
I have to find the director. Thanks. Can you help me get to the vaults?
I don't know. Maybe you can take the air ducts from his office. But you'll need clearance from the control room's computer. Enter 0601 in the console to open all the doors.
Thanks. Let's see. This should do the trick.
Don't move a muscle! Now come with me!
How am I supposed to follow you if I can't move a muscle? What the?
Go, go, go!
Move it, move it, move it!
Station 1, clear!
Station 2, clear!
Station 3, clear!
On the ground, now!
Hands where I can see them!
All clear!
We got this, you can proceed!
I don't want them to think I'm with these goons.
Does anyone have eyes on Hardy?
In that form-fitting outfit? It's hard not to.
Go ahead, I dare you to move!
Hey, 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 calm down! We surrender! We surrender, okay?
Spider-Man versus Felicia, who's your money on?
Felicia, of course. She sees everything. Unless Spider-Man can turn invisible, he doesn't stand a chance.
Oops.
Hey, what gives? He's in the vents. Shoot the vents!
Spider, here for business?
Get out of here!
My only options?
Can I join in?
The word business implies I get paid for putting my butt on the line.
Well, look
who's here. Well, folks, it's been fun, but my ride's almost here.
You're letting me go?
Of course, sweetheart. What use are you once we have all your money?
Ow! Lord almighty! What is going on? Ow, my leg!
Ah, did you get a boo-boo?
Huh. Get away by subway car. Never saw that one coming.
Don't worry, boss. We'll get rid of him.
Nothing but faith in you guys.
Well, wish I could say she's the first girl to ever run away at the mere sight of me. You've been transferred.
Thank you.
of my way, buddy. Left holes for you to play patty cake. And away you go.
Thank you. Hey!
Where did that come from?
Fun? We should try another angle.
To get this kind of power.
Oh, it's not the power you should be concerned about. It's the responsibility it gave me. You know, to beat the living crap out of criminals like you.
Oh, I'll bet you say that to all the girls.
Only the ones I really like. To see behind bars.
A spider first, then a lizard. Maybe I could be part of your little animal kingdom. Tell me how.
Nope.
I'll find it without you, you know. So long, Spider.
Not so fast, Felicia. When you get out of prison, you should think about changing careers. But, keep the costume.
You don't need to carry me. I have feet. Two of them.
Well, you can use them to get into the police car in a couple minutes. Then, I'm thinking what, maybe, walk the grounds of Beloit again?
Probably. Though, I really don't belong there, you know.
Yeah, right. That's what they all say, isn't it?
I may be a criminal, Spider. But I'm not crazy. I've just made some enemies, that's all. Powerful enemies.
What? Like Norman Osborn?
Something like that. Ever wonder what it's like to live every day as the only female in the midst of some of the most dangerous dudes you'll ever meet? All while looking how I look? You think that's allowed to happen without some kind of special arrangement by someone in power?
Can't say that I've ever wondered about any of that, but I will say, you've almost got me feeling sorry for you there.
Not my intention. To be honest, I was just hoping you'd fess up on which floor of the Oscorp Tower holds that stuff that made you able to do whatever a spider can.
What? I never mentioned Oscorp. How did you...
The Osborn comment gave it away. I'm kind of smart like that.
You're something else, Felicia. You know that?
Yep, I do. Here's my stop.
Here's the girl you were looking for. Go easy with the handcuffs. Wouldn't want her to break a nail. And Felicia, don't go counting on me to break you out this time.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that, Spider. I wouldn't worry about that at all.
Such thing as a small crime.
Hello?
Pete, I found something, but I had to confirm it before letting you know.
I'm listening.
Well, now you're the two top people on Dr. Smythe's most wanted list. Spider-Man and Peter Parker. I noticed you used Oscorp intel to find out where you're staying. Someone saw Connors enter your apartment. Now Smythe is going straight for him.
That's just what I need. Thanks, Gwen. Was that all... What would anyone want with Connors? Wow. Look at this. Interesting.